Aloha, everyone. And I'm really surprised to see all of you, RAM, Realtor Association of Maui members. Thank you for having us. You know, they told me coming over that I have to speak on behalf of HAR as president for 2 minutes. Right now, I feel like I'm at the Oscars. I got 2 minutes and I got to ramble, right? But really, as I thought about some inspiring and encouraging words to say, the only thing that I could think of was to say thank you. Thank you for inviting HAR to your installation banquet. And we are so honored to be here and participate in this installation. Thank you also to the many volunteers from Maui who serve on various committees at HAR and also on the board of directors. And I'd like to take this time to acknowledge these individuals by reading out their names. To name a few, P. Denise LaCosta, Mike Trotto, Keone Ball, Felix Orsono, Mihaela Stoops, Steve Fuller, Lawrence Canicelli, Peter Davis, Carol Ball, Warren Sakamoto, Sarah Sorensen, Alina Rusinski, Josh German, Bill Woods, Robert Lightburn, Riet Jenkins, Rhonda Hay, and Moana Anderson. I hope I haven't left out anybody. Thank you all for serving. We really appreciate your volunteer time and efforts. Okay, believe me, we appreciate all that effort extended. And to show what they have done in 2014, the Standard Firms Committee revised the oceanfront property addendum, the closing extension addendum, vacating tenant addendum, and now working on the seller's real property disclosure addendum. In education, these volunteers worked on the NAR changes of the GRI course from changing it to 120 hours to 60 hours. Now that alone is a challenge. The Government Affairs Committee also worked very diligently. They tracked over 100 bills, testifying on those that count to all of us, and produced the Harmony, the legislative update. So please read the Harmony. In this hot election, the RPAC, or the Realtor Political Action Committee, interviewed many candidates running for office and financially supported many Realtor-friendly candidates. And currently, they're involved in the Realtor position for the gubernatorial and congressional seat. The Young Professionals Network, YPN, adopted a charity called HUGS and held many events to foster techie networking opportunities, and I'm sure many of you attended those. There is also a new task force called the Zip Forms Task Force that are looking at and research many vendors and other products to produce a Zip Forms package with useful tools for all of you. That's coming soon. And lastly, the 2014 convention. I hope many of you attended, and those of you attended, don't you think it was a hit? Okay. Thank you, Moana Anderson from Maui, who was the chair of the convention. It has been a pleasure working with all of these volunteers. And I'd like to also thank Terry Tolman, the CEOs, who said, okay, you only got 2 minutes, okay, only 2 minutes, so I'm rambling now. But most of all, I'd like to thank all of you out here today, because it's because of you sustaining in this challenging business. You know how it changes, tests us. But because of you, the American dream survives. Thank you.